is the assessed value on your property tax assessment the same as the current market value? Nope. Want to know why? Keep watching. So, guess what comes in the mail the first week of January every year? If you're a homeowner, you probably know the answer. It's your property tax assessment. The property tax assessment provides you with the amount of taxes you're gonna owe in June of that year. With that assessment, you're also provided with an assessed value of your home, which more often than not creates a lot of confusion with homeowners on what their current market value of their home is. The assessed value on your property tax assessment is not the same as the current market value of your home. However, in some cases, and by coincidence only, these numbers might be the same. So before I get into why the assessed value of your home and the current market value of your home is not the same, go ahead and click that subscribe button and that little bell so you don't miss out on videos I post weekly. Okay, so there's three main reasons why the value on your property tax assessment and your current market value are likely not the same. They are purpose, property condition, and timing. Number one, purpose. The assessed value on your property tax assessment is used to determine the amount of property taxes you owe based on a mass appraisal to meet the annual budget of your municipality. It is not intended to provide a buyer with the price they should pay for your property. Number two, property condition. The assessed value often doesn't take into consideration the current interior and exterior condition of your home or other factors that could affect the value of your home, like the layout, cleanliness, maintenance, staging, and even smell, plus many other items. Number three, timing. The assessed value on the property tax assessment is based on data that is 6 months old. The City of Edmonton and the Province of Alberta uses market data from July of the previous year. So for example, if you receive your tax assessment in January 2020, the assessed value on your tax assessment is based off of market data from July 2019. And as we know, the real estate market is always changing and it can change quite quickly. So how do you find out the current market value of your home if you shouldn't rely on the assessed value on your tax assessment? So what you need to look at is recent sold data, what is currently listed on the market for sale, the current supply and demand trends, and the condition layout of your home compared to the homes that have sold or are active on the market. Unfortunately, sold data is currently only available through land titles. However, as soon as I'm authorized to release it to the public, you'll be able to find this information on my website. For now, you can use my website to find current active listings and even market trends on my monthly market updates. But probably your best option is just to contact me or your realtor to find out the current market value of your home. We call this a comparative market analysis, a CMA. CMAs are often also known as free home evaluations. And that's the key word, it's free. So why not use a realtor to get yours? If you don't have a realtor, my contact information is below and you can reach out to me. I'd be happy to provide you with one. Alternatively, if you're not comfortable talking to a realtor about this, you can hire an appraiser to get an appraisal of your home. This will cost you between $350 and $500 depending on who you hire. I'm Jenn McPhillamey, Real Estate Associate Realtor with Yegg Pro Realty. If you have any questions about your property or your tax assessment, please reach out to me or comment below. I hope you found this information to be helpful, and if you have, please like and share it with your friends. I'll see you on my next video. Bye.